Honestly, it's a man's problem.
Why is it his problem?
Do you know why? Anafaa kujaribu. Anafaa kujaribu. Hata hiyo so anipatie tu. I'll appreciate.
You can see maybe I'm doing actuarial science or I'm a journalist. Meaning the next 2 to 3 years, I'm going to have a better future. You see?
Mm-hmm.
But sasa ule jamaa, I shall make it. Ako 30, 35. What am I supposed to do in that scenario? Nifanye nini?
Okay, but
apart
you know,
from kufuliza, nitafanya.
You know why I feel like this story has holes a little bit? Yeah, made sure to effort. Mimi nimeona wanaume wana travel distances. Kuona tu dem moja. Moja tu. Mm-hmm. Yani ujitoa hii Nairobi. Hata ujui venye utarudi. Bora tu ufike umuone. I've seen people flying in just to see other people. Yani ndege. Ame save. Hivi tu ndio anione tu hivi ya fry. Yeah. So kidogo hapo unanipima. Ukianza kusema ati
no. About men, these boys, boy
they
child,
can put effort.
Ni wagumu squeezing.
Oh, oh.
That sikudanganyi.
Oh.
Just tell them, babe, nitumie credit ya 50. Unajua ata sijalipa rent. Unajua.
Oh. Why do you need to give me such crap?
Uh-huh. Niambia tu like, I will try, uh-huh. I'll take in. But ukianza kunipatia a lot of stories.
Inaniprovoke.
Mm-hmm. What's the need
but
of me
also
having
sponsors,
you?
They don't, there are different kinds of sponsors. Kuna wale utuma saizo. Ama kuna wale, they'll just see that text. Na pesa utapata labda usiku wa makesho. There's no difference.
So shut up.
Me, I'm talking from experience. I have this neighbor of mine who, in that scenario, akona those two types. Akona mwichel mwenye, ye hata yu tumafea, ye maze, me, I'm lonely, come. Mwichel anajile, anajileta. Na akona this guy who always come, kumtafuta, and I'm spoiled. But the girl loves so, anapenda mwichel sana. But so, shida here is loyalty. You're not loyal. You see,
with the ones who are not loyal.
Yeah, ladies are not loyal. Because above boy child,
things have changed.
But
I'm
loyal to you.
Mr. Jajam.
Okay, you fair to you later.
Okay.
But for you, you are double dealing.
Unatumia mwanaume fair kwa nini?
Mbona mimi nikutumia credo kwa nini?
Wow.
Mimi siezi tumia mwanaume pesa unless amefinyika kabisa.
Mami, hiyo pesa wacha nikuambie kile kitafanyika. Atakuambia, babe, let's go home. Maybe hata nikuwa megombana jana. Na hiyo home ni maybe kwake. Ama place anakaka. Hiyo baby, let's go home. Unaenda kumpea, kwanza unamlipia fare, sindio?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hiyo fare yenye angetumia, analipa kuenda kuona side chick after wewe. Okay, ujifanya mzuri, umbaye chakula. Na sasa unajambiwa ni mjanja, so ubaye ati chapodondo, kenye inafaa kumaliziwa saa hiyo. Unambaya sijui mayai, sijui nini. Atazibeba hivyo vyote venye umebeba.
Apeleke kwingine.
Na sana me provide.
Kwenye metoka.
As my baby, imagine nikuletea. I knew, I was thinking about you and ulifulia nguo poa sana jana. So I just had to say thank you.
By the way, from my own experience.
Ala.
I dated a guy.
Oh.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
And then, I don't know, kama ilikuwa bahati mzuri ama bahati mbaya. The guy was always broke, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And I was still in campus. My dad used to support me in everything.
Mm-hmm.
I used to stay in a bed sitter.
Mm-hmm.
So like ikifika Friday, he calls me.
Hey. He was homeless kwani.
So me I'm like,
ashafika gate.
Yeah.
So that's affection.
Affection. And then he used to come kwa Brock. Ama kumbe babe nime actually alikuwa UN.
Mm-hmm.
Kumbe babe,
tunawaona. Tunawaona.
But I only had 50 bob.
Mm-hmm.
So me I'm like, lazima nidanganye mzae, gasi maisha, sina doya shopping. And then nikitumiwa, I'm like, don't worry, me can just support you. Kwa sababu, what I felt for him was
real.
That strong.
Yeah.
And then imagine, ukimpatia youth how? The next thing unangalia
status
yake ama Facebook
tuko na my drinks na my ex weka
anakunywa hizo makali with my money. Hey. I was like, really
kwanza anachafua anambia boys itisha na kam kulipa.
And then there was another time he told me I need like 10 G's.
Mm-hmm.
Unajua buda kwako sawa, see maybe you can nikamwambia mi savings zangu niko nazo mimi naweza kupatia, cause he said he'll refund.
Oh god.
And because of love I gave him the money. Yeah. Do you know what he did? Yeah. I remember kachoria dem ngine portrait with 6,000. Portrait, 6,000.
Hi, your money.
And then he told me, he called me, we used to stay at Seasons.
Uh-huh.
And then he called me, akanambia, hi babe, niko hapa Equity, Kasarani. There's something I want to tell you. Whether I've never loved you.
What?
I swear, that's what he said. I've never loved you. I've been trying to love you, but I'm a fail. I prefer.
Ngoja. Okay. You're trying to love you. Sasa ilikuwa sub to me a pesa.
He was forcing himself into me.
Let me explain to you. In fact, this is, I'm really glad you brought that up because this is why we're on this topic today. Now imagine umejipa, like you've given your heart and your body and your mind
everything
to someone like that. No, unajua ukipenda ni kama uone. It's like a cloud,
yeah,
especially
blind.
When it becomes physical.
Yeah.
When you become intimate, physically intimate, where's the reason ati sana? Mbaka, I used to have a friend who used to tell me, hey, by the way, atakupatia tu gonorrhea manze. Acha tu na yeye. Nasikuwa, nikuwa, unana nicheza. In fact, I wish ningeandika mali because it was exactly the truth. Girls, when you give yourself, it's not the same as when a guy gives himself. Sisi tukona, sijui ni tuna deposit feelings na tujui ziko hapo.
Your stats, me.
Let me tell you.
Factual. Your stats.
No, we ladies tunapenda na roho yetu yote.
Na sisi men.
Na maini, na sijui wapi.
Na sijui mboni na kuanga opposite. Mwenye unapenda.
Me think ni sa God mazee. Dema nafaa kupendwa.
Mwenye hakupendi.
Tunapata kwako. Yani, that person is always there.
Sasa wewe uko kwa gani?
Ana kaa kupendwa na amependwa. Amependeka. Ni mutual. Sasa hiyo ni level of maturity sasa, guys. That's another level of maturity.
But so what kind of expectations?
Ngoja, tusikae hapo. Let's go to, where were we? We started with financial gain.
Yeah.
Let's go to demand commitment. Ushaikana, weni wena address sasa. Ushaikana dem hivi, umeonana, but of course mwanaume. Kama wewe unakaa kuwa na supporting agents. So pia unawaona au. And then suddenly she decides she wants to be the main chick. Na venya naona, to seal this deal, ni kugawa, kujipa yani. Physical intimacy. But that's not the same for you, is it? Apo siyo kutasema tu, tulikuwa na yeja na usiku.
For the guys, kujigawa, you're in contention of being the main chick.
Uh-huh.
For the guys, if a woman amejigawa kwako, I'm the leading contention, I call the main chick.
Oh.
So my advice, wanawake uko inje, I'm the ladies.
Okay, before you continue with your comment, umesikia venye mwongea. So now it should be a race.
Yeah.
Yeah? So kaa unaona wawili, mwenye atagawa kwanza, ndio atakuwa.
You see, if I'm Lord using the same this. Amount of time on them, financially peer on them, and she or huyu aanze like I like you, start hugging me tight, kissing me, atakuwa na lead on the race. That's
okay.
That's natural.
All right.
But ula kikawia, the more anakawia, the more ananibo. But pia, as my territory as a man, I want that power to make sure I get both of them.
Thank you. Thank you. Because once you fight your sister to get this one money, okay, you fought your sister, umemtukana, umemwambia, I'm better than you, I can do this better than you, we fight. Aya, usha gawana na huku, atachoka tu na wewe, immediately atafute huu mwenye sana ringa.
Sitachoka, nataka tu kuona.
No. Please, let's tell the truth. Let's tell the truth. Because mwana mwanaume anaweza kaa na msichana anashinda tu akimsumbua just because she said no. Like, hiyo ni drive. Amenikataje. Aje.
Ataendelea ku.
Aje. Mpaka nigonge manze. Aje. Telling me no.
But kuna zenye wao unagonga na unabaki na kuna yenye unapita. Sasa, it depends pia.
But huwa mnafanya hivyo by the way.
So unfair.
And this is why, Ebo, on a meme, this meme is important. Yes, girls nowadays changing boyfriends like, I see it, I like it, I want it, I got it. Eh? Jumna tusumbua hii town.
That is true. Wacha vari kitu jana, nimesha kwambia yu neighbor wangu ni mfani sana. Jana nilikuwa na yeye. And like, let's say sijui, it's a good language kutumia, lakini anapitia hii process, you want to be intimate with someone, you see. So, since I stay with my girlfriend, na amefika ile optimum, and I feel like he wants a guy around. So, alikuwa na feel kind of jealousy or something. So, like, aka call boy child, uko wapi? Kuja. Niko na exams, I can't come. Aka call mwingine, uko wapi? Kuja. nikipatikani leo mpaka Friday. Mm-hmm. But she was insisting anatafuta mtu wa hiyo time. Mm. So girls are like that these days. Mm-hmm. Yeye pia akikosa huyu anaenda kwa huyu, akikosa huyu anaenda kwa huyu.
Tunatusumbua mazee.
No, that's why I say you cannot control expectation ya dem squeezy because they are not loyal, they cannot be trusted.
A point of correction. You're not loyal. You cannot be corrected. Who yeah. Huyo mdemo kuja him correct aka shika laini.
Si mdemo wangu mneighbor.
So mesa yunishila mdemo wangu.
Yeah. You mentioned you're still your girlfriend, right?
Kwa koro gani?
Ukimwambia, for example, si madem tunatakanga mtu na kuambia acha hii, it's bad. Unaacha. Usha imwambia kakataa kusikia?
Sasa.
Is she not loyal to you?
She is. She is. I feel she is.
How sure are you?
You feel she is?
I'm very sure. As a man, I know.
That means you're still insecure about her.
Insecurity is part of a relationship. I
and again, let me tell you, when as I say, my sister, madam, we are not loyal. Mm. Girls are different. We have different categories. Utapata ule mdemu mwenye, yeah, anakatiwa with several guys, but anona to know, I have to stick with this one. Atu kimcall, atu umtext, she'll never respond to that text. Not every girl is disloyal by
so you see, that's why I was saying sometimes ladies don't like staying in the relationship for long. They don't try with the man. You see, like her, the boy was using him. Was using her for money, financial gain. But ungekuwa mtu wa maana ama mtu poa, unge manage financially. Ungemweleza, this is wrong, babe. Fanya hivi, take this, use this.
Pull up. What did you just say? Ati angekuwa wa maana.
Excuse me, queen.
When ni wa maana, okay.
Yeah,
let no one. No one.
Nilikuwa maana bado. Nivenye hakutambua nilikuwa wa maana.
But it was wrong for you to just pull off the relationship because of finance.
Do you know what I did? Actually, I tried. I swallowed everything. Like, nearly pretend.
But you're not
sijui. And then the guy was rude. Simi yake anekatua hapo, amesave ule mwingine babe. Mimi nimesaveiwa Masi Jackson because my dad is Jackson.
Haya.
Yes.
Well, nikificha simu kwa bafu ni baya. Nikiweka hapo ni baya.
Inauma, inauma. Adi screen saver, amemweka like, they were together, I don't know where.
Nako kwako?
Yes.
Nuli manager juu kana.
Do you know what I did? Nilienda nyumbani, after nimefunga shule. I sobbed, nilienda nikavent. For almost three weeks, no communication. And then it was like, babe, mbona umenyamaza? I'm like, oh yeah, we need to talk. Unajua nikikasirika, you always use those.
Oh yeah.
I'm like, oh yeah, we need to talk. And then his friend, Ali Nicole, akanambia, by the way, uboy, be very careful with him. Anasema tu wako hapo just for the sake, you know. Unamsaidia, unamboost. Kambe, okay. So I was expecting that guy to tell me the truth. In fact, sim dem, madem, in JKUAT, in Maseno,
Pepe.
And Eldoret, wherever.
But apart from financial,
Nauliza kaa alikuwa ana service vizuri. That is what he asking.
You come to my house, I take responsibility of everything. I feed you. Nakunu. I imagine a day kula sukuma hata siku moja.
But why?
Alafu atembea kwako kapanya. Uji hivi.
Anakaa hapo wiki moja.
Oh my gosh.
Why is it wrong for a lady to finance the guy?
It's not wrong. It's not wrong. But you're not. She was being. If it would be wrong, the other way around as well. So it wasn't right for a guy to use her for financial gain. And in the same way, it's not right for us to use someone else for financial gain. But sasa kuna ma loopholes. Ponyo anataka kutumia pesa, na mimi nataka ku receive pesa.
Are you right now in a good relationship?
Can you
I'm in a very, very perfect relationship.
I'm about to hug you because you, everything that comes after nonsense like that is goodness.
Do you know what happens, huh? After you're in a very messy relationship, when you unapata, we are always open, by the way. Mambia mimi kwenye nimetoka.
Hey, maze.
I wasn't trying to repeat of
traumatized.
This. If, you know, you're heading there, just let me be.
Na tunaga time ya kuwezi.
And some guys are very understanding. They're like, hey, I'll try my best. I cannot promise you the best, but I'll try. That's what happens. Saizi. Yeah. In fact, that's dude one and Nicole Pakase. Mambia, hey, can I see you? I'm like, no. I'm busy.
You will see me in heaven. Me, me, majibu neza kupea
pupwecha. Because I remember everything he did to me. And bado naikumbuka, so there's no way I can just sit around with such a person. And
it's good to forgive, but it's important to not forget. Like, we kumbuka. Usisahau ndo ujipate, oh my God, he still loves me. We are meant to be together. We are soulmates.
Chances
ni wewe. Hi Val, tabia zilikuwa za machali, sasa mademo amechukua yote. Mimi sioni difference squeezy. Watu wote ni players. Do you think that's true?
No.
Let me say something.
Say something.
You know, for us ladies, not all ladies are players, by the way. If you treat
not all men are players.
Listen.
That one I believe.
If you treat your girl right, there is no way hata kucheza, by the way. Unamshow your affection, love, nini, yani unamjali, like everything unam...
Aje, ebu ni explain your point.
For example... stop going around with other girls, number one. Maybe that's important. When you're giving attention, you give her.
Make her attention your first priority.
Attention is kusikiza. Yes.
Treat your queen like the way.
You're my queen.
Okay.
queen at home.
All right, guys, we're about to finish. Oh my gosh, time has run out. So we pick one more, and then I hope we can have a part two about this. Which one do you want to pick?
Peer pressure.
That's true.
In a phone, kila mahali. It applies everywhere.
I feel peer pressure. You and Zia, maybe up for high school when we're starting to discover ourselves. Tunini, tuna mea. Oh my gosh, tuna change. Tukona curves. And then maybe you're developing faster than me, and me bado niko na tu. Spot na wewe ushani mpaka umevaa bra sasa na mimi nitara sijui bra. It was difficult maze, you know, it was difficult. And then now comes in another one, sunny time ya kugawa aje, you're barely 18. And let me tell you why. This is not about abstinence, okay? This is not that you don't go and be intimate. This is about understand what happens when once you become intimate with a man, you know. And this is girls talk. It's deeper for you than it is for him, you know. Your feelings change. Your umesikia mtu anapenda mpaka hata anapeana tu pesa na huyo mwingine anaenda kufanya fanya vitu na pia mimi nimefikanyikia, by the way, si ati oh. Like, you must understand it's not about not giving completely. Like, in a perfect world tungengoja si wote we marriage and then we do the thing, but it's not a perfect world, so you have to guard your heart, you know. You must be, I can't emphasize enough, you must be careful. Must care when you are nongea. Yeah? And he's representing
he's a don't a care. He's you a don't know, care.
And that's generally, in fact, the guy it was just one. Alikuwa ananiambia, you know, Valmi, I stopped caring a long time ago. And I used to be so impressed, like, wow, you're so brave, you don't care about what people think. It means he also doesn't care what you think and how you feel.
True.
Okay? Make sure you shake, guys. Can we wrap this up? Your last words before we go. Tuitishe part two.
Okay, my part, ningependa kusema about intimacy. During the old days,
look at that.
During the old days, tulikuanga guard na our grannies were guarded with hizo morals, unacheki. But nowadays we copy from the Western culture. We are like, kama wanafanya, mbona si tusifanye? Like wazungu at 16, you're an old person. Na sisi, we are still young. So we tend to like copy from other culture. Tungekuwa tunafuata hizo norms za kitambo, like in the centuries 19th huko hivyo, tungekuwa saizi we are still those respectable women in the society, like we are still intact until marriage, of which saizi ni ngumu because of so many things. Kuwatch hizi ma programs zinato spoil. Maivo.
Wait, be careful.
I'd like to say, tujipende. Let us love ourselves. Ukijipenda, you know your worth. Once you love yourself, you know your worth, you know your value. You won't want anyone to bring you down, to shatter your dreams down juu ya hizi vitu ndogo ndogo ya relationship. And I'd like to tell my fellow guys and girls out here, say no to sex before marriage. Not sex before marriage is bad. No, I'm staying. There is ukimu huku inje, kila ugonjwa huku inje. Wait for that perfect guy, you're Mr. Right. Atakuja tu.
There's Mr. never right. Mr. Right.
It's okay. He's on the left side, you just drag him to yes. the right side.
Mr. Right.
But there's never, you'll never find Mr. Right. Mr. Right.
The bowl. Wrap up.
Nani mesia boy child uko jua kusugia makofi. Wrap it up.
Boy child, nunua kahawa, nunua lunch, kenda sana nunua dinner. Don't overdo it.
Don't
it's only
yourself.
Dating. It's only dating. Sex is part of the relationship. I am an advocate of sex myself. So sex is part of the relationship for the